beginning to the end. I'll be winning through the end as I float to these bars. When I reach for the stars, throwing these rhymes like the darts. They could be difficult, minimal, visual, invincible, predictable, intergalactical, staying practical. This is my natural. I'll be out there bashing goals, acting so casual, while I'm scribbling, playing basketball, and dribbling. At the same time, killing it is my biggest benefit. I'm still on my grind, staying on the line, constantly with rap on my mind. You living in the past, I'm living in the future. I'll never rewind till I hit my decline. But right now, I think I'll be doing just fine. I'm not gonna act the fool, I'm bringing back old school with a good old rap. Before I have the chains, having cars, and face tats. I prefer skill, rapping about real stuff, so people can relate. Like, where did true rap go? Probably got lost in the maze. It was replaced and changed with these rappers in their chains. And having no brain, and think they're the best and the greatest, when they're not even close to being good. And they lie about living in the hood. If I could fix this, then I would. But it seems like that would never go away today. But we can all pray that this never remains, to keep rap great. If we don't go to that, then I think we'll be okay. I think we'll succeed as long as we believe. Because I'm keeping it old school, back to the way like it once was back in the day. Before it was about how much you made. We could get away from this before this accelerates and leave this terrible taste. Because I'm keeping it old school. Because I'm keeping it old school, back to the way like it once was back in the day. Before it was about how much you made. We could get away from this before this accelerates and leave this terrible taste. Because I'm keeping it old school. I'm tired, I wonder who hired these rappers. They should just quit or they should get fired. Cause they are the ones that are not bringing the fire. So why are these rappers the ones that are being admired? It's not funny. The only thing they rap about is money, and that's their only power. These cowards like to devour. But that's just all the stress I've got on my chest. This is a joke. They love to smoke and just love to flex with thousands on their necks. Whatever happens to having respect, is that something that they have regret? But it doesn't matter, because they're only here for a check and nothing else. They're to only care for themselves, and it's true. Whether you like it or not, we either have the choice to fight it or stop. Back when rap win was to prove who had skill or not, these rappers did anything to get a lot of money, but didn't bring skill. They forgot what was imaginary and what was real.